Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you been like that. Gun it like a holster, baby.
Guys, we have finally arrived to our destination. We are currently looking at skydiving down. And I'm pretty excited. I don't know about Claudio. We got a view of the sunset. It was
crazy.
Crazy.
It was crazy.
It was amazing. It was beautiful. It was scary. It was, I don't know. It's really hard to explain. Claudio landed on his butt. I highly recommend you to come skydive. It is an experience that is super amazing. You jump from 14,000 feet. We jumped from 18,000?
No, I'm saying there is.
Oh, okay. 18, there's 18, and I think there's up to like 25, so next time we're probably going to try that. All right. So we are going to leave the link down below. In case you guys want to give this fun and awesome experience a try, we highly recommend it. This place is a 10 out of 10. Everyone is really nice, and they are really good with instructions and really, how to say this? They are really, what do you say when someone like,
turn left to merge onto I-24 east towards
China. Like, you know, like they were really like, they make you feel comfortable. What do you call that when someone makes you feel comfortable?
They're really good at doing their job.
I mean, yeah, that's their job, to make you feel comfortable, but they're really good at making you feel comfortable, and it's just an awesome experience. You guys try. All right. Bye.
Bye.